Hi guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. I am playing Astroneer and it's part 2. Sorry if I don't talk loud enough, sometimes I don't realize that I'm not talking loud enough, but let's get straight into it. So here's where we left off, and now let's move. If we're gonna be using the tethers, might as well use them now because I pretty much do need to explore for resources. I'm gonna just have a look around for a moment to see if there's any nearby caves. Caves are really good for me because I need those resources, you know? Just quickly look over here, see if there is any caves along this trench. Looks like a dead end. This game is a bit too loud. I can always turn it down for you guys next time I record. Ooh. Looks like there is a crash site of a ship. That's pretty good. They do have really good resources, those ships. Travel to that planet right there. I think that's this planet's moon. Wow, the stars are so pretty. I didn't realize that until pretty much now. Plus my bag's getting full, so also might make a hole where I can put most of my minerals in. Let's just make a tiny hole here. Let me just turn this way. It's kind of dark in here. Because it's like a light that pretty much shows, like the light goes pretty much all around. I'm not sure what that is. love the colors of the surface. Before, when I was trying to go on different planets, I wanted to find the best scenery, and I just landed on this planet, and I thought this. I'm done searching for the best scenery. Let's just go with this. And yeah, I really like it here. I love the blue and all the. I think this orange and blue really does go together. Unless it's orange brownish, I guess. Cool. What's that? Nothing much. Just a broken piece. I do want to get a crane. I can lift those pieces. I'm not sure if we can do anything with them though. Let's see. Let's just keep going. I'm sure. I'm sure we can find a cave eventually. Sorry if I'm not talking loud enough again. I do not know if I talk loud enough or not. Sometimes I lose thought of that. Okay, let's go. Wait, I want to get them out as far as I can because I don't want to waste any tethers. It's just a bother when you have to keep making more and more. Looks like there's not really many nearby caves. Let's just check this out. I'll head in this direction. Just a... what do you call those? I forgot what you call these. Yeah, I know how to do the flat terrain. Whatever, we're gonna be digging out on this. These can be used for research, and you get, I think they're called bites. When you get bites, you can buy stuff like these, and they're really useful as well. These extenders. That's probably new in this update. Now let's bring this home. Plus, I think these kind of rare to come by. The type I'm holding, there's other types of these that can be used for research, but I'm pretty sure that this is the more rarer type. I'm just gonna bring it to the base. Let me see if I have got. I'm not sure what it's called. I think it's called the researcher. More, please like and subscribe, and I guess goodbye.